is porcelain tiles. Porcelain tiles is made of the finer dense material and are packed tighter. Porcelain tiles is much more harder compared to the normal ceramic tiles. And it comes with the lower water absorption rate compared to the ceramic tiles. The porcelain tiles category to two types of finishing. Number one is a glaze, number two is a polish. The porcelain tile can be installed at wall and floor, indoor and outdoor, residential or even commercial area. The advantages of the porcelain tiles: resistance to liquid, stain resistance, scratch resistance, fire resistance, durability, and low maintenance. Now, in Floatable, we are selling three sizes of the porcelain tiles. The size number one is the width at 600mm and the length is 600mm. The size number two is the width is 300mm and the length is 600mm. The size number three, the width is 150mm and the length is 800mm. Now in Floatable, we have three types of porcelain tiles: polished porcelain tiles, porcelain stone tiles, and porcelain wood tiles. Thank you.